Erie police say these three teenagers were the masked robbers who terrorized this neighborhood early Sunday morning.
The community went from being horrified and frightened to being angry, justifiably angry. And I was like, those people better never come back here.
Police say the three tried to break into a number of homes, got into one house, kidnapped the couple that lived there, made them drive to an ATM to withdraw money, and then let them go.
They got stolen from them, their sense of security.
Neighbors say they are definitely relieved the suspects were caught.
I'm glad they got caught, obviously. It puts us more at ease, but definitely that awareness is always going to be there.
Geez, they got it done fast. I mean, that's fast to catch them, because my understanding is that they were covered completely. So to be able to catch people who are covered completely, that's... Don't try to get away with anything these days.
Especially in this neighborhood where this incident has everyone on high alert, many adding cameras, lights, and other security measures.
Now we're definitely on alert more, which is good for our family, but it is very surprising that it ever happened in this neighborhood. So, but it can't happen anywhere.